Right, Walt Disney announcing that Mark Parker will be named chairman of the board. Parker, who also serves as executive chairman of Nike, has been on Disney's board for 7 years. He replaces Susan Arnold, who has reached the company's 15-year term limit.